Whoa, whoa, hold it, hold it. Do not give her that one.
Why not?
That one has my actual research in it.
And the rest of these are just idle doodling?
Worth about as much. In this business, you can't be too careful. There's always someone trying to steal your work.
Yeah, about that. You know I'm only doing this because...
It's fine. Just make sure you give her the fakes.
And what about this one?
That one, we destroy. I don't even want to think about what would happen if that fell into the wrong hands.
Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to write fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
It's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
Thank you.